Hey guys, this is Cynthia. I am coming with my weekly planner decor. What you're looking at right now is the end of this week, April 27th to May 3rd, and one of my sisters have a birthday on May 2nd. This says birthday girl, and I gave her a cupcake. Excuse me. I have been sick, under the weather, so excuse me for clearing my throat. But this week I went with owls again, and these are called love bugs. this washi tape I got from Office Depot last week. But like I said, Risa's birthday is May the 2nd. Happy birthday, girl. Let me give you a recap of my May look. This is my monthly calendar at a glance. The love bugs and ladybugs. Excuse me. I just kind of fill in stuff as it goes along. But things that I know, like I have a doctor's appointment on the 29th at 1. So I wrote that in, and I'll put a sticker over it in a minute. But I got bored, so I went on and did May the 4th to the 10th, and I went with ladybugs. See? excuse me. Oh, I'm sorry, you guys. I really been putting this off doing it, so I wouldn't be doing all of that in the camera, but this here washi tape is the masking tape that I bought, and I decided to use it because it's the same green in this. This is actually ribbon I wanted to try to use for washi tape because I really can't find any washi tape. Excuse me. It worked out pretty good. I just put tape, rolled up tape on the bottom of it and stuck it to the page. And then where it's lifting at, like right here, I put a sticker. And then it was lifting right there, I put a sticker. So, I think it worked out pretty good. Like I said, this is material. I went to Office Depot. I posted a picture on Instagram. Go. Go. You didn't say nothing about. I didn't. Go in there with mama. So, that's next week. So, like I said, only thing exciting really this week is that Risa Richardson is having a birthday on the 2nd. If you guys don't know or haven't subscribed to her, go and check her out. Give her some love. Tell her that Cynthia sent you. And wish her happy birthday on Saturday. Well, you can do it all week, but make sure you tell her that Cynthia sent you. And think that's about it. Still, birthday. In the end of last week, I bought this washi tape too at Home Depot last week. I think I'm either going to go back or probably order it online and have them send it to me. And that's about it. So, you girls and guys, if you're watching, have a good day, good night, good evening, and I will talk to you guys later. Love you. Bye.